Think I'll fashion a second holster if I can.
It's a good start.
One you find laughable.
Could we talk a moment about the condition of the ship?
What's the trouble?
I had a walk about the gun deck this morning and couldn't stand for what I saw. A clutter of linstocks heaped like tinder, and one with a slow match still burning.
Christ.
And just nearby, two barrels of gunpowder, closer than man and wife, fit to explode at the touch of a spark.
We'll stow ours good and proper.
As for the cannons, they might as well be tossed. Clogs touch holes in need of scraping, corrosion on the bodies, barrel swabs as naked as knives, and breech ropes so rotted, I could use them for knitting yarn. The short of it is, we need good equipment kept in fine condition. But we cannot win every battle with snares and shouts. So worry about your own armaments when it suits you. But don't forget about your jackdaw as well.
No, indeed. We'll make it a point to keep this ship and its crew in fine condition.
Captain's at the helm.
New stained sails! Every last scrap of duckle!
The yards off the wind!
Muzzle your tops, my trumps! Get those clues up!
As much sail as you can!
Now, my trumps, I'd not haze you.
More sail! Old sail!
Aloft, lads! Check those royals!
Ease off the wind!
Reef the foremen!
As much!
Axels, let's ride this squall!
the top!
Muzzle that duck, my trumps!
Captain has the helm.
We're clear, Captain.
Stunsails! Get them aloft! Douse all sail!
Pull for all your worth!
fortune's favor.
Ahoy, Captain. Find what you need.
My needs and wants are oceans apart, mate. But I did fashion myself a new holster. All I need now is a pistol to lie in it.
Yeah. Taken from the hold, just as you said.
Little more than a blowpipe. But it'll do. So, are we rested? Or should we idle a while longer?
Best way anchor. I think the crew is itching to reach civilization.
You find no civilization in Nassar. But it's a fine place to be merry all the same.
Hear the old men say,
hurrah, the boys
fire the cocks! Two crows!
We'll all mount over the mountain!
And if we drown while we are young,
maybe soon be at us.
It's better to drown than to wait to be hung!
Starts up with a will!
Captain's overboard!
Captain has the
helm. Clues down!
So...
Go on, Captain Queernabs. Tell me I'm under arrest.
Tell me!
Them your breads.
Fly away, boyo! Back to your master!
Aye. We was privateers together before the wars ended. I'll see you ashore.